A courier who spends his day spanking the monkey scores a beam katana in an online auction, and then finally makes his debut as an assassin. It turns out he's got a real knack for battle and enters the rankings of the United Assassins Association. He then goes on to challenge and subsequently defeat all the other ranked assassins, eventually reaching the number one.
One so far away.